two-time Oscar winner Elizabeth Taylor has died, aged 79. The actress, who was once regarded as the most beautiful woman on the planet, passed away in hospital surrounded by family and friends. When she burst onto the screen as a 12-year-old in National Velvet, Hollywood hadn't seen anything like her, and a phrase was coined to describe her unique look, the violet-eyed beauty. As well as acting, Liz loved falling in love. She adored getting married and had seven husbands to prove it, even marrying one of them twice. He was often a co-star in films they made together, and he was also the greatest love of her life, Richard Burton. She asked for $1 million to play Cleopatra and got it, making her the first performer to do so. And she was a giant in the fight against AIDS.
Rock was a great friend of mine. I actually started working for AIDS before I even knew Rock was ill. And for once in my life, I decided to use my fame, something I've resented for years on occasion, and to use it in a constructive way, and to use it for something I was trying to say. My other two Oscars are for interpretations of someone else's work. This is what I've done with my own life.